Hey, Brock Lesnar. What do you call that, what you gave me out here earlier? Was it an F2? An F3? It certainly couldn't have been an F5. I thought the F5 was supposed to hurt. I mean, I thought the F5 was supposed to keep me down. Supposed to crush me and conquer me. Like I said, Brock Lesnar can't keep me down. Brock Lesnar can't kill me. Brock Lesnar can't get the job done. Hey, Brock, why don't you come on out here and try again, and this time, put some stank on it! Brock Lesnar!
Oh, boy! You want to poke the bear? Get ready when the cage door opens, because here comes the Beast Incarnate. Guys, the Beast is about to enter the Ambrose Asylum.
Either Dean Ambrose is going to do something we've never seen before, or this could be the last stand of Dean Ambrose.
Brock seems amused by this whole thing.
Paul Heyman is aghast
over the fact that Ambrose would call Lesnar to the ring. I mean, Brock has already F5'd Dean Ambrose twice.
And who have you ever seen come out here and question the manhood of Brock Lesnar?
No one. Until Dean Ambrose.
And Ambrose going right after Lesnar. And the Beast. And Dean Ambrose get into it here. And Lesnar picking Ambrose. And Ambrose still going. Driving Ambrose into the apron.
Just made him mad, Dean.
Brock Lesnar begins the systematic destruction of Ambrose. And this is the reason that men don't come out here and call out Lesnar.
Why in the world would you anger that man right there? On purpose.
There's a reason he's called the Beast. Ask John Cena about him. Ask Triple H about him. Ask The Undertaker about him.
That is the greatest fighting machine I've ever seen. And Dean Ambrose came out here and poked him and poked him and prodded him until he got him angry. Get ready, Dean.
Some weird logic of Ambrose, I guess, just trying to prove that the hype isn't real, but he's...
Logic?
He's finding out otherwise.
Lesnar plowing through Ambrose.
Look at the look on Brock's face. I think he found it amusing for a moment.
Yeah.
But when Ambrose went after Lesnar, the Beast attacked. Ambrose is getting back up. Oh, my God.
And knocked back down again.
Remember what Ambrose said last week? Brock, I want you to give me the worst beating ever.
These two men were in the ring earlier tonight.
Who has Brock fought that he hasn't given the worst beating they've ever taken?
That's a good point.
These two men and Roman Reigns signed the contract for the match at Fastlane earlier tonight.
Look at this. Ambrose. This lunatic.
He's crawling toward Lesnar. Instead of trying to crawl away from Lesnar, he's crawling toward Brock. Back on his feet. Lesnar looking for another F5.
Hey, listen. Dean Ambrose, you got to give him credit, but
yeah.
He asked for it.
Dean Ambrose, Ambrose
is still moving. What the hell is wrong with him?
Stay down, Dean.
Yeah, he doesn't know how to stay down, John.
And look at he's begging. He's begging for Lesnar to come back to the ring.
My God.
Ambrose is begging for Lesnar to come back to the ring. He wants more of Lesnar.
He really does think he's indestructible.
I can't believe Dean Ambrose just beckoned Lesnar back to the ring.
And here's the man who Brock Lesnar hit with a table earlier on tonight. Roman Reigns is here, the third member of the triple threat at Fastlane.
Lesnar's plenty warmed up.
Lesnar and Reigns, who had an incredible battle last WrestleMania. Renew that battle at Fastlane.
And look at from behind! A low blow from Ambrose! Dean Ambrose!
one way to disable Brock Lesnar.
Thank you.